Hi, thanks for joining us. Another edition of Money TV. I'm Don Villarja. Money TV, the program all about money and what makes it happen. And we've just endured what must be one of the most volatile weeks in the history of the markets. A year ago this week, the Dow hit its all-time record above 14,000. This week, the Dow struggling to stay above 9,000, a 35% drop in a year. We've seen just incredible deterioration of 401k accounts. I'm sure that your 401k statements probably come in the mail this week. You're afraid to open it. But have we hit the bottom? A lot of analysts are saying, gosh, we must have hit the bottom by now. But every time we think the bottom has been hit, we get another surprise. We have government bailouts, government takeovers. The government is talking now about getting involved in ownership of banks. And speaking of banks, of course, we've all heard of the NCAA March Madness basketball tournament. Well, we want to talk this week about the FDIC October Madness. Let's look at a graphic right now. And we're talking about, of course, the failure of banks. And we take a look at our brackets here. On the east side, of course, Wachovia and Citigroup. Citigroup came ahead on that one. You look down towards the bottom, Merrill Lynch had a buy in the first round, but they were taken over by Bank of America. Over in the western bracket, of course, Washington Mutual took over FNC Mortgage, but then Washington Mutual lost out to Morgan Chase. And we're setting ourselves up for a Final Four, as you can see, between Citigroup, B of A, Morgan Chase, and Wells Fargo. We may have only four banks left in the country. Again, we have an exciting show coming up for you, the rest of the program. If you'd like to remember this phone number, 888-259-4449. Toll-free number for free information in the mail about the companies we'll be talking to and about for the next 30 minutes. When you do call, be sure and ask to be added to the subscription list of our Money TV newsletter. It's a free publication. It comes in your email box. Again, 888-259-4449 or visit us online at moneytv.net.